On March 7th, 1866, John A. Macdonald orders 10,000 men of the Volunteer Militia to be ready within 24 hours in response to the Fenian threat. The Fenians were an Irish Catholic group that hoped to free Ireland. For years, they had been preparing to do battle with the British Army in North America.